As the St. Lucia Jazz Music Education Workshop went into day three, Russel Hall focused on music of Thelonious Monk, another jazz great, and using his music to come up with an interesting blend of jazz and reggae music titled Monkstafari.
So he's blended his Jamaican roots and reggae and that type of music with jazz music, and it's an amazing, it's magic, you know, how you bring that together. Again, speaking to how much jazz has evolved as a genre and the fact that it's so important for us to get educated. How are we connected to this genre of music? Or what can we bring to it? What can we do here in St. Lucia to create our own jazz? You know, and we've been doing it for many, many years, but we have to realize outside of our world, there is a market for it and there is scope to grow jazz music.
The workshops have attracted budding musicians as young as 8 years old.
And they were very brave yesterday. They got up and sang for Christian McBride. He gave them good critique. We had more mature musicians. We had beginners. Really, really nice energy. And we've archived all of it. And hopefully we're looking forward to see what happens with this. We want it to be ongoing. Of course, the Events Company of St. Lucia wants to continue this endeavor. And we've started it in a small way a few years back, 2 or 3 years ago. And so now it's grown as well. So we're happy. We're happy with where we're at.
Day four of the St. Lucia Jazz Music Education Workshop will be conducted by saxophonist Patrick Barley, also affiliated with Jazz at Lincoln Center in New York. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.